The President. I will administer the oath to be taken by the Honorable Ms. Chan Hoi-yan. Ms. Chan Hoi-yan, when I call your name shortly, the proceeding on your oath taking begins. Now proceed to oath taking. The Honorable Ms. Chan Hoi-yan, please walk up to the table to take the oath. Order. I, Chan Hoi-yan, swear that being a member of the Legislative Council of the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region of the People's Republic of China, I will uphold the basic law of the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region of the People's Republic of China, bear allegiance to the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region of the People's Republic of China, and serve the Hong Kong Special Administrative Region conscientiously, dutifully, in full accordance with the law, honestly, and with integrity. The oath taking concludes.
Questions. Question one, Dr. Helena Wong. It has been reported that three groups of mainland judges currently studying for a master's or doctorate